They had been to other temples also prior to this, and they did not know of any special, the rituals or the practices in Sabarimala. So they just came as a normal pilgrimage group. Now, when somebody told them that they are not supposed to go, they did not want to go. So we offered them that we will take you if required, but they said we do not want to go. And they have given us a statement to that effect also. And they wanted to go back to Nilakkal where the vehicle is parked, and we have taken them beyond Nilakkal.
But sir, this is not for the first time these law and order situations are happening en route to the Sabarimala. Many women have already been stopped despite the Supreme Court wording. What is the police going to do about this? Because we are seeing a huge gathering even in an area where there is 144.
These people are, those who are going up and down are supposed to be pilgrims. Now, I've told you time and again, day before yesterday also, that police will do our bounden duty. We will do everything possible to make the Supreme Court verdicts happen, and that is exactly what we are doing. So there are no two ways about it. We'll be very, very categorical in what we are saying. We will try our level best to implement what is legally mandated. That's all.
And will there be any action against people who are stopping these women?
They said,
sir, will there be any action?
Go back, ladies, go back. They're chanting.
No, no. See, these are not things to be deliberated upon right now. We will do our duty. FIRs are being registered. Cases are being registered. Around 79 people have already been booked and remanded. The rest we will see as the time comes.